HMM, I wonder how long our flight will be today.
I think we have about 16 hours to fly, since we are flying from United Kingdom to Australia.
Oh well, that doesn't sound too bad.
Alright, I think everything is going great right now.
Yup. It looks great. The weather is nice and everything.
I agree.
Sink rate.
Why did the sink rate warning pop up? What the fuck is going on?
Sink rate. Sink rate. Pull up. Pull up.
Try to stabilize the plane as fast as possible.
Pull up. Pull up.
Oh my god, what is going on, Terrio?
This is your captain speaking. We are having some issues with this plane. Please stay calm and fasten your seatbelts immediately.
Dad, I'm kinda scared right now.
Not gonna lie. Me too.
I am trying my best to save this plane.
Pull up! Pull up!
We are not going to survive this.
Don't give up hope yet.
Fucking Christ, I can see the terrain.
Oh fucking Christ, this is it.
Terrain, terrain. Pull up! Pull up!
No. 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 I don't want to die. Just try pulling up as hard as possible. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit.
There is nothing we can do anymore.
Terrain, terrain. Pull up! Pull up!
This is your captain speaking. We have done everything we can to save this plane. But it is now too late to try anything. Assume the brace position immediately.
No, 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 no. We are all going to die. Just hold on, Kalo. We will make it. I am sure.
This is going to hit very, very hard.
It's over now.
I know.
Goodbye, world.
Well, it looks like there is no survivors. Sadly.
Okay, the plane is also completely destroyed.